Hello, my dear colleagues. I am glad to greet you on the conference. I am a mathematician. I have graduated from Moscow University. I am candidate of physics and mathematics sciences, but my second education is English teacher. I have been working as English teacher for 13 years, and I am teaching math more than 40 years now. Today, I'm going to present you the table of tenses, which helps students to learn them more easier. I present them in such a way: perfect four tenses in the right, future in the upper part, because the axis y in mathematics show direction in future. Here, right side, it is nowadays situation, present, but this column present past tenses. Simple past tenses, future four tenses, and the same future in the past. At the beginning, students must learn four tenses: present simple, future simple, present continuous, and past simple. Then they add present perfect, and we add past perfect and future perfect. They are formed very easily. Just verb will change for would. Have, has are changed for had. In my tables in computer version, I presented flash words which can help to recognize what tenses must be used. Then I present all these tenses, you can see them, and with the words, flash words, which can help you recognize these tenses. Nowadays, students use computers, so if they have such table, they just put the, instead of this sign, any verb, and they appear in all different tenses. This table helps to learn reported speech. All right side tenses change to the left side tenses. And there is a rule of the black beetle. The past simple is changed to past perfect. Now, here you can see also the sentences, conditionals, if sentences. First conditional here, second conditional here, the third conditional, past perfect, and future in the past. Teacher only say few words, but then students put them in the correct form. Next step, it is presentation, very important verb to have and the verb to be. They have only eight tenses: present simple, present perfect, future simple, future perfect, and the same in the past for the tenses, all together eight. Then the verb to be also has four tenses: present simple, present perfect, future simple, future perfect, and the same here. Easily to explain that student to verb to be and to have don't have continuous tenses. And the verb to be help us to present now passive voice. Passive voice have 10 tenses. We write the verb to be in these five tenses, five in the present and five in the past, so together 10 tenses, and the third form of the verb. The passive voice will be done easily. I want to say that computer nowadays make way is easier for students, but its presentation tenses is such view, we can see that all tenses are similar. But this column are similar to the right column. I want to thank my colleague Leila Mirzoeva, who invited me, who motivated me to this conference. Thank you for your attention.